draw out a square, hit Control J on the keyboard to duplicate that square. Now move that square to the right, hit Control J once again, and this will repeat your last action.